Okay, well, this is hopefully going to be the first of many Let's Plays. This is Justin from Death by One of Us at WordPress.com, and today I'm reviewing Desert Commander. This is a game that I remember fondly, I shouldn't say fondly from my childhood, but I do remember renting it when I was a little kid, probably, I'd say, 7 or 8, maybe, given that it came out in 89, and I got my Nintendo for maybe my 5th birthday. I'll have to check that. I know I have footage of me actually getting it for one of my birthdays, so I'll have to post that once I get it uploaded onto my computer. Anyway, Desert Commander, I remember renting this from the video store one time, and taking it home, playing it, and having no idea what the hell I was doing, and basically wasting a whole weekend of on this game. So, as you can see now, it's a game based around World War II, Patton versus Rommel, during the African campaign during World War II. And right now, you know, I'm moving off. I have a very good idea of what I was supposed to be doing, but back then, when I was a little kid, I had no idea what I was doing. So now, as you can see, you know, you have different units, tanks, cannon, field cannons, airplanes, infantry. You have a command unit, and you move them around, and you go about, you know, trying to take on. You're taking on the Germans, obviously. You play as the Americans, and you move your pieces around, and you try and find the Germans and try and defeat them by defeating the honor commander on the map. So right now, as you can see, I'm basically just moving my pieces around. It's been a long time since I played this, and so I had no idea, you know, I still kind of wasn't sure exactly what I was supposed to do, but I knew that, you know, I had to move my pieces around to find the enemy. So that's what I'm doing right now. So I'll pick up once the battling starts taking place. Now, you can see that this is something that I don't like about this game, is now you're watching the Germans move, or the blue guys move, and the only other really game that I've ever played that was turn-based that I really, really, really enjoyed was Civil War Generals 2. It's a Civil War game. I played that game to death, and it kind of sucks that Windows 7 can't run it properly. I'm still trying to figure out if you can actually play it on Windows 7 or not. If anyone knows, let me know. But see right here, I can see where, you know, the enemy is, and so now I know exactly where to go. What I liked about Civil War Generals 2 is that you didn't know where they were unless they were already on the screen at the very beginning. You actually had to move around to find them or wait for them to come to you and set up like an ambush or whatnot. So I didn't really like that. See, now I know exactly where to go. And now you can see that the battle has commenced. So, yeah, that's kind of the one thing that about this game that I really didn't like, is that I knew exactly where to go, you know, because, you know, they showed the enemy's movements. So I'm guessing because of the limited capability of the NES, that might have been part of it. Maybe it wasn't able to sim without actually having showing the enemy's movements. So anyway, now I knew where to go, so I just started moving all my pieces towards, you know, the enemy troops. So I'll advance a little bit. Now around turn 5, it basically, the game just got kind of really boring, and my nerves started to go, and well, this is what happened.
What's the matter with you?
I guess I just can't take it, sir.
What did you say?
It's my nerves, sir. I just can't stand the shelling anymore.
Your nerves? Well, hell, you're just a goddamn coward.
Shut up!
have a yellow bastard sitting here crying in front of these brave men who've been wounded in battle? Shut up! Don't admit this yellow bastard. Nothing wrong with him. We won't have sons of bitches who are afraid to fight stinking up this place of honor. You're going back to the front, my friend. You may get shot, you may get killed, but you're going up to the fighting. Either that or I'm going to stand you up in front of a firing squad. I ought to shoot you myself, you goddamn bastard. Get him out of here! Send him up to the front! You hear me? You goddamn coward! Won't have cowards in my army.
So on turn 9, I was able to defeat the blue guys, or Germans, with a transport truck, of all things. I'm guessing they were loaded with weapons of mass destruction. So anyway, you're treated to this little victory video. And, well, it's not bad. I prefer this.
Come on! I never shot my rifle.
What are you doing now?